On behalf of the Aga Khan Foundation, it is my distinct privilege to extend a warm welcome to each of you for the inaugural Advancing Gender Equality Through Civil Society Global Learning Workshop.
We've had the opportunity through this grant to bring our partners together, both in Africa and in Asia, to come and share on what is working, on good strategies, on innovative ideas, on advancing gender equality, using different strategies in different communities in all those countries.
Canada also recognizes that engaging men and boys as stakeholders and partners is important in achieving gender equality and the empowerment of all women and girls.
Issues on sexual or gender-based violence are real, and these are the things we stand in solidarity to continuously fight.
And our agenda is to ensure that women are not just, you know, delegates to sit on the chairs during our discussions, but they are there so that their voices and their influence can be heard in those spaces.
Other than utilizing things like board games to get the conversation moving, we also specifically work and train men as change agents.
One of the things that I think has worked really well for Sauti is the agency itself. Probably in terms of designing GBV and response program that we need to prioritize, is strengthening the alliance and making it as effective as possible.
What are the contributions so far? There's awareness, education, sensitization on gender equality to deal and remove those culture barriers.
As a county government of Mombasa, we are putting in psychologists to be able to try and talk to these young people at school going level. That when a woman says no, it doesn't give you a right to be able to hurt her.
I was able to receive visitors in my event, which was Skills for Life Summit, where the young people were able to demonstrate and even share the message when it comes to sexual reproductive health and GBV.
I'm happy because I have learned a lot of things. Basically, what came out today for me was how climate change can affect gender equality. And I feel like this information is going to help me, especially working in the media industry, on how I'm going to advocate and put out the news to different people, because that's where they rely on news and, you know, what is relevant to the community.
It was an amazing experience. One of the key points that our colleagues mentioned, it was like they didn't know before that how AKF is huge and operating in so many countries.
Together, we have taken a significant step forward in our collective journey towards creating a more inclusive and equitable world.
Hivyo tuinuane wanawake wote, wale wenye ujuzi wainue wale ambao wanajifunza ili tuweze kufanikiwa kiuchumi lakini katika kufikia kupata haki za msingi.
I would like to express my sincere gratitude to our donor, the Government of Canada, who has been really supportive and helping us to champion some of these new initiatives.
Amazing.
Powerful.
Colorful.
Informative.
Sarabe.
Wonderful.
Inspiring.